Joe, what are you doing, honey?
Oh, I'm sketching Otto in the sunlight. Look how powerful he looks. Regal and noble. It's no wonder that the Egyptians worship cats as gods. The mysteries of the universe are locked behind those eyes. Look at the wisdom and dignity and the grandeur. And they can do that, too.